Titanic Production exclusive.
We could go off top, watch me palm read the lyrics of Roy Steez up in it for more cheese and spinach. Proceeds make a ripper OD and kill it. Flow speed, paint a picture so deep and vivid. Feed off Merc in it for at least the first minute. So I'm seeing words dripping through a deeper third.
This is NoCoastRaps.com's Valentine's Day Massacre. Columbia, where are you at?
Yeah!
Heated promo battle. This is Mr. Extra from Colorado Raps. We just had a heated battle. I'm going to introduce the man on the right. This is Dallas from Ohio.
Dallas from Akron, Ohio, Mid-Atlantic Battle Association, Cold War Battle League, Cold Blue, Geek Squad. We in this bitch. Shout out to Local Heshy for AGO clothing. And rest in peace to Mr. Wilson's uncle, Virgil Dixon. Let's go.
And all the way from Colorado, Dub Trey's own Mr. Biscuit.
Biscuit!
Mr. Biscuit, Colorado, nothing really more to say. Whitney Houston died today, so rest in peace to Whitney.
Rest in peace to Whitney Houston. Rest in peace.
And Suge Knight.
And
Suge Knight.
Hold it down.
And me and Dallas are friends, so he's not really going to shoot me, even though he's going to say, you know, we're friends. We're homies.
And he doesn't got a level 6 mage, so let's get it on.
Hey, and shout out to JuiceBeats.com. Go to JuiceBeats.com if you want some hot beats.
Respect. More plates.
All right, we've got one 2-minute round starting off with Mr. Biscuit. Hold it down.
Hold it down.
Biscuit.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
It's going to be amazing, so hold it down so we can all hear it.
Astronomical oddity, lottery, cook them like broccoli, then properly smash them with broken pottery. Oh. Rob them like Sean Connery, bring the alien out of me when I stare at them and then bury them like paleontology. Yeah. I appreciate that round of applause, ladies and gents, but nothing I just said actually made any sense. You've just been Dallas. He said, you're about to get killed like a black widow's mate. Yo, silly fake, why the heck would I respect your bars? I would rather trade a retro car for a metro car. I would rather DJ techno songs at Lesbo bars. I would rather spar through a death row yard with Fresco's arms. Listen, the pirates awake, so coming out the side of your face was a giant mistake. My guys will make you fork over your knife like you slicing a steak. If you get violent, then the right hook will slide to your face so hard my ring will shatter and my 10-carat diamond will break. Listen, I'm beefing with so many people, I rhyme with a day that when I grill them, it produces iron and vitamin A. Listen, I know for certain that the notebook I rhyme in is safe, because if you touch it, it would get infected and biodegrade. Why you think I'm scared of you? Didn't I embarrass you when my music floated through Dallas airspace like a parachute? My rage is unbearable. If Dallas isn't careful, he'd get buried with a book of light and a bottle of caribou. I move very quietly. If Dallas try to fight with me, he's as likely to strike me as Rosie O'Donnell dieting. Your girl told me it's harder to say goodbye to me than hiding me from you. Now tell me that is an irony. Lie to me. Tell me that your crew a bunch of hard knocks. You mad that I'm old school and fly. I'm Star Fox. Late night she bar hops and comes home at midnight smelling like a cigar box. Yeah. You black and got out rapped by that Iraqi kid?
Let's go.
Half of Iraq doesn't even know that rap exists. Which means even if you had hydrochloric acid spit, you couldn't rap your way out of a Dixie cup with a plastic lid. In Ohio, when his stunts is rhyming about guns and violence, he messes up perfectly good bars like the Sons of Silence. Get my notebook, you'll be inspired by what's inside it, because my spiral is out of control like a drunken pilot. My location is nothing private, and my crew is like a Michael Clark Duncan Incredible Hulk hybrid. Yo, if you got beef, I suggest you keep it tucked and quiet. Let trash fall out of your mouth and you'll get dumped inside it. Yo, you keep talking trash and I'm gonna reach into my armory. I'm sort of like dessert, because it's healthier not to start with me. I'm an organ donor, but if Dallas needed an artery, he would die before admitting that he wanted any parts of me.
Star Fox!
Do not get Dallas. Don't get Dallas.
You want to be drunk and obnoxious, go to Harpo's.
Oh! Body bag.
Just saying. Shut your medieval ass up. You said you Star Fox, but that's when the cam's on. I just do it for the Rouse. I'm Andross. I eat squares and spit them out my mouth.
What up?
See, this is a dream match. So people thought they could get wrecked with it. But this nigga knows he's a footnote, so why step with it? Nah, this week I'm testing the least aggressive. People say Biscuit is thoroughbred. I say more like a yeast infection. Try and use Maltese like you have some relevance. I'll snatch your pregnant chick. My swag is effortless and my raps is celibate. I'll grab a weapon, then slash him hella quick and send your ash and sediments to your Catholic residence. Now, every time I see Biscuit, I think of Seabiscuit. You be battling rappers like me. I'm too wavy and seasickening. Whenever he raps, his vocal tone makes women the opposite of moist. I have never battled a black rapper with an opera singer's voice. Respecting this kid, he ain't aggressive with pins. How are you expecting to win something like one of Thomas Jefferson's kids? Nigga, your mom got a beard like Ryan Nixon. Nigga, your mom got a gold tube with a diamond in it. I should put him in the attic, you know, and Frank him. Or for the bread, I'll run up on Biscuit, flip, and pancake him. Colorado ain't cracking, but Geek Squad is cracking. Yeah. My dude 3PFD would smash him, and Tim Tebow's a faggot.
Oh. Yeah.
Look, listen. You should break bread. No, listen. Oh, you thought I was choking? No. If you watch Infact versus Biscuit, you've just been biscuited. Now listen. I should not rap to you. This Christian is useless. The fuck is a Mr. Biscuit? I'll break bread and watch this cracker whine like Holy Communion. Whenever I look at your face, it's your parents I wanna kill. Cause you have the fucking grill of a fucking grill. I'm ill, I told you soldiers this war, the jokes is over. Razor to his ears like Motorola, or blow the toaster to leave Bismarck like North Dakota.
I guess.
Listen, you cannot step to me. I can school him. I'm the better geek. If you try to ACT, bullets made him SAT. That's what you get for testing it. See, fuck your name, your chain, you're a lame. You display no violence. Because if I hit him, it's like pronouncing the word biscuit. You will be silent. See why you step to me? I'm a different genre of music. That's the artist in me. You'll get this Christian rocked at his requiem. Target deceased. Do you want this techno? That jazz you talking won't get a pardon from me. I'll blue grass, then let that thing sing. Because trouble is what you are in, B.
Whoa!
See, Biscuit and his people can just, listen, Biscuit and his people can just watch how I make his breathing stop. Your state abbreviation is CO, so it's only right that I put you in a box. Listen, you ain't disrespecting me. Bullets will get detoured for taking the wrong direction with me. I'll melt bad Mr. Frosty, you can't spray on me. And stop talking on your cell phone, especially when I ring calls to your mom. And bitch nigga, I don't look nothing like J Money. Listen, how you gonna come at me with them crusty ass lips? Nigga, you need prescription chapstick. And while we're talking, I'm gonna put something to the side of your ear like T-Rex. And when you get back to Colorado, to that bitch ass white boy Clutch, he's next. Fly, fam.
Sure, fly.
Rockin' on a solid rock up the top, non-stop, don't give it though. We got movie groove, we be moving, peace, moving, see the truth to be renewing. People do it, so we keep doing freshness. Blessed with no, it's the best, it's amazing, blazing, while I'm rockin' stages.